Hey, welcome to Soma. A couple of months ago, I got asked if I would play this game, and I said yes when it comes on sale. And it has come on sale. I don't know anything about this game. Honestly, when I first saw the name, I thought, yay, I love Food Wars. But it's not about Food Wars. I asked a friend, and she said, it's fucked up. So that's something to look forward to. The scanning brain loading thing makes me worried about what this game is actually about. I don't know what this game is about. It's got creepy noises. Reality is that which, when you stop believing in it, doesn't go away. And we're in a car, turning.
Are you okay, Simon?
Am I Simon?
You're bleeding.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
What?
Here, take this.
What the hell is that?
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
What's green?
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that.
What's not?
Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
What is happening?
Was there never enough time?
What?
For what?
Oh shit, we're in a car crash. No, we're having a nightmare.
Christ.
Dude, pick up your phone. Freaking me out. Pick it up. Objects can be interacted with RT. Oh, dude, down is down, and that is the worst.
Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The
brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours, then.
Okay, see you soon.
Okay, bye, Mr. Munchie. Okay, and first thing we're gonna do is swap the controls. Gee, yes. Please invert that controller. Oh, better. What's on our answering machine?
Hey, Simon, it's Jesse. You working this weekend or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something. Love you, miss you, mean it.
Yeah.
End of messages.
Sure.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish.
What? He's forgotten.
I sent an email to remind him, didn't I?
I don't know, Simon. Press LB while holding an object to throw it. Tja. That's probably a bit weird to do in my own apartment.
Put the tracer fluid.
I don't know. So, can we pick clothes? Plaid shirt. Nope. Vacuum cleaner. Who has a picture of coffee stuck up in their cupboard? Like, they love it that much. Ooh, camera.
Come on, radioactive tracer fluid, where are you?
Oh. So I'm a photographer? Oh, that's a cute little desk thing. It looks like a pop vinyl. What is my notes? Practicing. Doctors, October something. I can't read. Not wearing glasses. Do I have an Xbox? What DVD have I been watching? Massive Recoil. Okay, if I was hiding fluid... Cupboards? Nope. I'm sorry, what is this poster? Is that a diver? Who keeps their milk above the fridge? That's weird.
Nothing but fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home.
Put the mayonnaise back in the fridge. Front door. My keys. The mail. Ooh, trippy. Okay, well, maybe we put it in this room. Also, we should open our blinds, because...
Summer's coming.
Light is good for you.
It's a good one.
Dude, open the door more. Oh my god, why does my bathroom look like this? Dude, scrub around your toilet. What did you do with your tracer fluid, man? I'm scared that it's called tracer fluid. I was almost worried something was gonna jump out at me then. Okay, so... Dude, if I was a tracer fluid, where would I be? Oh, desk drawers, let's check them. Hey! Hang on, we can't pick it up. Dude, pick it up. There we go. No? Come on, we can do it. Okay, we can't do it. We can't pick it up. Game's over. Sorry, guys. Ooh. Ah. Oh, that's crouching. There we go. To use an object, press RT. Okay, let's drink that. Well, I can't open the lid. Oh, I can't open the lid.
It feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Ew. Thanks for that bit of graphic knowledge. Why would you have pictures of bloody things and stuff in your drawer? We're a weird person. Let's close that. We've got more brain books and things, so do we head out for the day now? Dude, pick up your rubbish. There, leave it there. I guess we go. Take the trash out. Or not. Wait, what? Remind Jesse, pick up meds, flowers for funeral. We're gonna crouch in the doorway. So I guess we're going for a brain scan. Why are we sitting next to him? Dude, we could sit somewhere else. Please don't get violent. Is that me again? Dude. Jesse the Grimoire. Might as well answer it.
Jesse.
Simon, what's up? I want to check if you're coming to the store today.
Maybe later. I got the brain scan thing, remember?
That's today!
Yes, Jesse.
I'm sorry. Just send me a mail next time. I need these things in writing. You know that.
I did.
You sell calendars? You should get one.
I have one. I just never write anything in it.
Dude,
maybe I'll swing by later. Depends on how long this scan thing takes.
That's cool. I'll just get Chris to help me out. Anyway, we're getting a new minion today. Thought you might want to come by. Say hi.
Replacing Ashley already?
Oh my god.
That was quick.
No, it really wasn't. We've been understaffed for weeks, and you know it.
I guess it's been a while.
It really has. Like, a month already? Anyway, get the scan done, get good news from the doctor or whatever, come down to the store, say hi to the new guy, and lunch is on me.
Thanks, Jesse. I really appreciate your support.
Thanks,
Don't
want to
replace another minion.
That's not funny.
It's not funny.
No.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Bye, Jesse.
See you later.
Yeah. Maybe I should have ignored that call. He's an idiot, obviously. Okay, great. Excellent. Oh my god, noises. Okay, door. Am I home again? What the?
Hello? Dr. Munchie?
Just turn some light on. Dude, we're
Where
getting scammed.
I thought this place would be busy.
It's under renovation. Let's just leave.
Can't give up yet.
Dude, I don't want to go in there. It's weird. Why are we going to a doctor's scan and the place isn't finished? There's a creepy picture of a clown. This is not okay. Biometrics.
This is the place, right? It must be.
Ah, Munchie, not Munchie.
Let's just call Munchie real quick. Great. Got his phone turned off.
Of course he does.
That's okay. I can figure this out.
1111111. Nope. Okay. Passwords. Paul, where are you? We've got a few hours. I got a hold of Simon Jacket. Let's do this. I saw your laptop in the reception. Are you already here? What do you mean? Hi, Paul. Talked to Pace about using the lab this week. I've managed to book the scanner for tomorrow morning and again on Friday. It's not a lot, but they said we could use the empty reception area as a kind of office. It would allow us to use their computers to run models And also, if a time slot opens up, we can get in there and use the scanner rig right away. I thought we could run some tests tomorrow. We could do a scan of each other to learn the equipment. It's supposed to be pretty easy. On Friday, I'm hoping Dr. Erin Peake will send somebody over. She has a patient that was recently in a car crash. Should be interesting, David. What? Are they doing experiments on me? This feels weird. I found some extra time in the lab today. Unfortunately, nobody told us about the code change, so I called security, talked to Professor Way to have him vouch for our project, and finally got hold of some honcho over at PACE's legal department that could re-grant us permission to use the lab. I'm not allowed to repeat the code in mails or text, but I'll leave a note or something in case we forget. Notes. Yeah. Check the drawers, I guess. Two, five, oh, one. Let's try that one. Close the door. Two, five, oh, one. Hey, hey! Hello? Hello? Press and hold LT while moving to run. Why do I need to run? I guess we go on the open door. I'm gonna just check all of these. Isn't that pretty? Motivational poster, I'm sure. Closet. Hello? What? Hello? What's in this room then? What the hell is going on, man? Why are we not leaving? Let's take that and attack him with it. I don't trust this. Hello. Don't drop it.
Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
He's not a doctor.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah, it's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Bird. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh,
no.
Did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yeah. Yes, I did.
Let's
Great.
Leave.
Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
Simon, let's leave.
Don't wander around. There's needles and stuff flying around.
I know. I've got one. And let's take it and say, leave me alone.
What do you say? Maybe we get going with this scan?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, fine.
Please, have a seat.
I don't like this, man. I'm actually nervous. No. Then what?
All right. Let me just get this out of the way.
What's it done to my vision?
You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Yes.
Right.
Canada, Munchie, born 1988, July 16th.
Close enough.
Flat neurograph, 3 June 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
That's so. Well, let's hope they're wrong.
Huh.
Ready?
Great, funny.
Say cheese.
Cheese. It's not like a scan I've ever seen.
What happened?
Dude, yeah, what? What? Hello? Whoa. Whoa, what?
Hello?
What?
Mr. Munchie?
Mr. Munchie? Come on, mate, get up.
Did something go wrong?
I think something went wrong. I've got a bad feeling about this.
This isn't funny.
Up we get.
I'm not supposed to put myself in...
In what? stressful situations.
This is kind of stressing me out.
Yeah, I agree.
Hey! Anyone?
Let's pull that. Is that a good idea? Oi!
What? This place?
What?
How did I get here?
Why is there blood? Sexy 303. Unlock terminal from service console. No, I don't like it. Why is there more blood? Why? This is weird. Insert Omni tool to access. Well, do I have an Omni tool? Omni tool chip installer. What? Build, shape, and optimize your Omni tool with fully customized tools and assistance. If I was an Omni tool, where would I be? I feel like I shouldn't have pressed that yet. Toolbox. Hey! Everything can stop making noise, please. No. Oh, did you know I could jump? I just found out I could jump. What the fuck is going on? Maybe I should break that. That worked. Okay, let's take that with us. No. Can I open the door from this side? Let's. Okay, so we've opened the door now. Excellent. Alright, so I guess we better go exploring. Let's pick that up. Just in case, we might need to throw it at anything. It has been. Oh, stop making noise, everything. It's been a hell of a day. This bathroom. This is the kitchen. Is that slime? Oh. That's gross. What am I even looking for at this point? Munch. Print. Ew, I got that stuff all over my head, I bet. Gross. Am I looking for the Omni tool? I assume that's what I'm looking for. Just looking at everything over with the fire extinguisher. Why is he not more stressed out about now, right now? Oh, there's red lights. Bye, no. Door. What does new medic seal mean? Just a question, because I don't know things. Machine hanger. This looks okay. Nope, I'm twitching. Why am I glitching? What does that mean? What is happening? Why is everything tripping out? Pathos 2. Hello? No. Are you alive? Whoa! What the fuck?
Hey, you. Can you talk?
Yeah?
Can you talk like the others? Why are you like this? You want some structure, Joel? Yeah, you do. So weird. Doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna shut you down now, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, you're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down.
What the?
How did I do that?
Bah! No. No. No, we're gonna... Jesus. My heart. What did I do with my fire extinguisher? What do I do? Did I just go into the brain of a robot? I don't want to come back out. Do I touch it again? Oh.
Hey, you.
Ah. Can I touch another one? So don't follow me or I'm gonna be really fucking mad. So am I a robot now? Okay, can everything stop? Am I having a panic attack? I think I'm having a panic attack. But is he having a panic attack? What is this thing? What is anything here? Ew, it's all squishing and hold RB and move LLS. To lean. Okay. Why do I need to lean? We're gonna close that door in case the robot comes after me. Wait. 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 That wasn't open before. And that's where we're gonna leave it. So that's already terrifying. I hope you're enjoying it. Thanks for hanging out with me and I'll see you soon. Bye.